Go.
Hello and welcome to this edition of Mornings. I'm Rebecca Rosenblatt.
And I'm Justine Ye. Today is Tuesday, June 10th, 2014, and it is an F day here at North Penn High School. Mr. Brumball wants to test your knowledge about North Penn's graduation. Here's your question.
Hey, welcome to this week's Brumball Challenge and the last one of the 2014 school year. Are you ready for the question? Well, here goes, with a special shout out to Ms. Amy Lynn. How many graduation tickets did North Penn order for this year's graduation? The answer when we get back.
Last Tuesday, North Penn High School held its annual Senior Awards Night. The night is a prestigious celebration of senior accomplishments throughout the year. Over 200 seniors received awards, ranging from club recognition to memorial scholarships. Congratulations to all those who received an award.
Can Mr. Wilson make you laugh in this week's I Know Funny?
Good morning, this is Mr. Wilson. Time for the joke of the day. This morning's joke is a farewell to seniors. It was given to me by a sophomore, so hopefully you will not be outsmarted by one. Here it goes. When is a door not a door? When it's ajar. Good luck. I'm Mr. Wilson. That was joke of the day.
Mr. Ramsey says farewell to the seniors in this week's Weekly Word.
Greetings and salutations, class of 2014. This valedictory episode of the Weekly Word is for you. Now, a salutation, as you know, is a greeting or welcome, and traditionally, in a graduation ceremony, the salutatorian delivers the welcoming address. A valedictory address is a farewell, delivered by, of course, the valedictorian. Now, I have bad news for you. You're not going to graduate. You're going to be graduated. That is, you are moving to the next degree in your education. Which brings us to this week's actual word. Drum roll, please. Oh, yeah, right. Well, anyway, this week's word is commencement. Now, you know that to commence is to begin. Why do we call it commencement? Well, you are beginning or entering into your status as a high school graduate, so remember, commencement is a beginning, not an end. Best of luck to you, class of 2014, from the Weekly Word.
Mr. Monero is here with Terrell Diggs to talk about NPTV opportunities. Mr. Monero.
Terrell Diggs, what's up, my man?
Doing good.
Terrell has been waiting all year to get on the morning show. He's finally here. Terrell, I'm going to get to you in 1 second, okay? Mm-hmm. We got a whole nother season of mornings coming up next year, and obviously we need to get a couple people involved to keep this thing rolling. So one of the things we're looking for is new dudes, all right? How about the dudes this year, Terrell? What do you think? Were they all right?
Yeah, they're all right.
They're all right? Yeah, yeah. Well, Albert and Tyler and I guess Brett, I guess he's a dude, they're gone, so we're looking for new dudes. But Terrell, you want to do something else. You brought your belt today because you feel like a champion. What do you want to do?
I just want to defend my title against the Knight. We haven't done it before. It's going to be the first time next year.
You're talking about Fight the Knight?
Yeah.
Yeah, what happened to that?
What happened to it?
It just went away? The ratings weren't high enough?
It just went away.
Well, somewhere around the studio, let me see if I can look. Is there a Knight somewhere? Wait a minute, I see him. Terrell, there he is! It's the Knight! You want to fight him?
Yeah, I'm going to fight him.
Right now?
Mm-hmm.
Get up. All right. See if you can do anything. See if you can knock him down. Oh, you got him! Terrell, my man. Great job. Now, that's not really how we always fight the Knight, all right? But Terrell just knocked him out. So he's done. We need a new Knight for next year. We're bringing Fight the Knight back for next year. So if you're interested in being the Knight, sign up. Come down to Mr. Gilman, the TV studio. We'll take care of you, Terrell. Great job. My man, Terrell Diggs, the new champion of Fight the Knight, looking for a new one for next year. All right, guys, back to the desk.
The Senior Recognition Night for Northmonco Technical Career Center was held last Thursday at North Penn High School. After opening remarks and student speakers, directors and chairpersons presented certificates and awards to the students. Awards were given to concentrations ranging from cosmetology to power and transportation. Congratulations to all who received awards and scholarships.
The Question Squad was out for the last time this year and wanted to know your plans for this summer.
I'm going to Penn State for a film camp.
Going to concerts. Working at Trader Joe's.
I'm driving to Nebraska.
I'm going to North Penn cheer camp.
Lots of golf.
Getting ready for college.
Going to San Francisco.
I will build a race car.
Hanging out with all my friends.
I'm going to Disney World.
Band camp.
Going to a Nine Inch Nails concert.
Going to WWE Raw June 22nd.
Going to Hawaii.
I'll be working as a camp counselor this summer.
Grad parties.
I'm going on a mission trip to Africa.
Going to the beach.
Going skydiving.
Nano means 1 billionth. And by the research presented by seniors in the nanotechnology classes, it is clear that those students only shared a nano of their experience. The Future is Near program introduces the fundamentals of nanotechnology, engineering research, and the application of knowledge to high school students. The annual nanotechnology presentation is a capstone to year-long research on design solutions utilizing nanotechnology to everyday problems. The audience was captivated by the thorough research and passion exhibited by the student groups. After the presentation, each design group were able to showcase their individual work and answer questions one-on-one.
Mr. Fluck helped with an interesting fundraiser. Take a look.
Last Thursday, the members of Goodwill Ambassadors, along with the lucky winners of a raffle held the previous week during lunches, met in the practice football field to cover North Penn teacher Mr. Fluck in condiments while dressed in a hot dog suit.
So this event was to support Relay for Life, and it was done through the Goodwill Ambassadors Club, and I really thank Mr. Fluck for being able to be shot with condiments just in a hot dog suit.
It was a lot of fun actually dressing as a hot dog and getting sprayed with condiments. When I read the email, I saw it was for charity and wearing a hot dog suit. I did not see the fine print about the condiments, but now that I have mustard and ketchup up my nose and in my mouth, and after Mr. Bartle just hosed me off outside, I have to say it was a lot of fun.
Bring it in.
Reporting for North Penn News, I'm Alexa Duffy.
Now for the climactic finale of the 2013-2014 Dude Report.
Zyzogaton, genus of leafhoppers in former classifications. Last word in the dictionary. Wake up. We just read all the books in the library.
Why'd they have to make Mr. Ramsar a proctor?
All right, guys, you're in luck. Even though you crashed your car into the school, Mr. Hines says you can go, so we're sick of dealing with you. So get out of here.
All right, dude, let's get out of here.
Yeah, okay. Oh, yeah, great. Don't clean up after yourselves or anything. What's this?
Dear Mr. Ramsey, you cannot build a bridge over a lagoon using only termites.
Sorry, that was Albert. Anyway, we think it's crazy you made us spend our last week of school reading books. Albert never even graduated second grade. You don't know how good you had it with us as dudes.
Oh! Oh my gosh. Oh. Are you okay?
Our pride is stronger than three lions, and we are mighty as the centaur. Sometimes Brett even acts like a person.
Does that answer your question, Mr. Ramsey? Sincerely yours,
The Dude Report.
Seniors, we only have a few days left at North Penn, and there are many graduation activities to attend. If you bought a class night ticket last week, don't forget to attend this Friday starting at 6 p.m. This event will feature inflatables, great food, and the world premiere of the senior class video. Next Tuesday is Reflections, A Knight's Tale. Seniors should arrive at 6 p.m. for a night full of memories and great performances. Don't miss out on these meaningful events.
Let's go back to Mr. Monero for an exclusive interview with our own Christina Stidham. Mr. Monero?
Thanks, Becca. We were going to have the dudes on this morning, but they're busy making public appearances and such this morning and signing autographs. So Christina Stidham, who is the next most popular person in North Penn Television. Sorry, Becca. Sorry, everybody else. She's here today to talk about NPTV. So, Christina, first of all, what goes on here on a regular basis for people who might want to get involved next year?
Okay, so NPTV, one of our main biggest events is obviously the morning show. So every Tuesday, we have a lot of crew that come down and help us produce the show. And career study students like me produce the show during the week. There's also tons of events after school that you can get involved in with NPTV. Just pretty much show up. If you come to the NPTV office and talk to Mr. Gilmer, you can get a calendar and do any event on the calendar. Show up, we'll show you the ropes, we'll get you involved, and it's a lot of fun and it's pretty easy to do.
All right, well, why don't you maybe show us around a little bit, introduce yes. some people, and show us what goes on here on a regular basis.
Okay, I'm going to take you on a studio tour. So those of you who have never been in the morning studio before, we have our lovely cameramen, Aubrey, Ethan, Dakota, Gabby. They work our cameras. And over here we have floor director Melissa Cubitt, my fellow career study. So what she does is she controls what the anchors see. She tells them when to begin talking. Right now we have our anchors Becca and Justine. And if we follow me up here past the night into the studio control room, we have all of our lovely people who work back scenes, who you don't always see. Mr. Berger helps us every morning. We have Shane Dolan on technical director on this thing, and Mr. Gilmer, who's directing. Over there working in teleprompter is Lauren and Alexa. Then we have Neha on graphics. The dudes are just hanging out. That's normally what they do. Terrell just appeared on the show, so now he's hanging out back here. Back here we have Ryan Riddell on server. We have Chris and Jake on audio. That is our crew for the mornings. We depend on them very heavily to get the job done. And if you would like to get involved for next year, please consider it. Show up anytime and we'll appreciate the help. So thank you for being such great audiences. Good luck.
Let's check in with Mr. Brumbaugh to find out the answer to this week's Brumbaugh Challenge.
Hey, welcome back. The answer you have all been waiting for. North Penn ordered 9,200 tickets for graduation this year, and I'll bet all of them are going to be gone by the time you guys graduate. Bet you didn't know that? Now you do. Thanks for playing this week's Brumbaugh Challenge, and a special shout out to the class of 2014. Good luck, you guys. Take care.
What are we saying?
The winner of this week's Brumbaugh Challenge is Mr. Comiskey. That's all for this edition of Mornings for the rest of the year. I'm Justine Ye.
And I'm Rebecca Rosenblatt. Thanks for a great year, North Penn, and have a memorable day. Bye!
Bye.